We continue, is Edo. My brother is very smart. He is also a good football player. He's generous. He's funny too. I love him very much. But I don't like some things about him. His room is always messy. He puts his things everywhere. Sometimes he is smelly because he's sweaty, but he doesn't take a bath straight away. He drinks too much soft drink. He does not like fresh water. I'm often worried about his health. Now, do you know him? Who's it? What is his name? I like my hometown. It is cool and green. There are many new buildings. The streets and the markets are clean. There are many plants on the sides of the roads. But I don't like some things about my town. The traffic is rather dangerous. Some people drive too fast. Many young people ride carelessly. They stop in wrong places and often block the ways. You have to be very careful when you cross the road. Okay, the last city. There is a lake near my hometown. It is very large and panoramic. The forest around the lake is very green and cool. But I want to say some sad things about it. It is very dirty and the foods and drinks are very expensive. People litter everywhere because there are not many garbage bins there. The vendors leave their waste everywhere. Some wooden benches are broken, so we cannot sit on them.